Hey everyone, I'm over here at Oxmoor Mazda. We have Gerardo, and he is going to go over a few features on a 2021. This is the Mazda CX-5. It's a Grand Touring Reserve. So talk a little bit about this one.
All right. So being that it is, like you mentioned, it's a Grand Touring Reserve. There is just a regular Grand Touring Reserve means it's where the turbo 2.5 four-cylinder turbocharged engine comes in. That gives you up to 250 horsepower. You got your LED lights, LED fog lights, your adaptive front lighting system with your radar cruise control. You got the 19-inch rims, wheels, keyless entry. Now this color is the solar red crystal metallic with the parchment interior. It's like a really pretty white interior color. You got your memory seating, you got power seating on the passenger side, your digital display with your heads up display. So it shows you your speed limit and everything on the windshield, auto heated seats, ventilated seats, heated steering wheel, and then your new Mazda entertainment system. So in the back seats, you actually get air vents, cup holders, USB chargers, and heated seats too for your rear passengers. And then one thing I did want to show you all, because you do have the power liftgate, so we'll push a button. You have that on the driver's side, your key, and a button here in the back. It is a 40-20-40 split, so each seat does drop individually from back here, which a lot of people like that cool feature just because it's easily able to drop on that. And then just a button, it'll close it right back up.
All right, great. Thank you so much for going over this. All right, everyone, if you have any questions, if you'd like to stop in, take a closer look, let us know. All of our contact information is right here. Thanks, everyone. Bye.